Here we are in next to Jungle World at the Bronx Zoo. We have the Northern Ibis or a wall drop, one of the two. They have both names. So look at this ibis. Guess they're doing some maintenance on their fur, kind of cleaning them up. And there's like a whole family here. Look at the family. Kind of everybody's cleaning up. Okay, there's another one in the tree over there. Look at that. Look at that. Oh. They kind of have like big beaks so they can get inside their fur and get the bugs. So look at that, they're kind of poking at the bugs. Oh, look, another one over here. Like, there's a lot of them. I think there's a cousin over there, and here's a brother. All in the family. Here at Jungle World in the Brandy. The Bronx Zoo. Look at that face, once he gets it out of his armpits. There it is. Look at that kind of interesting face, digging in the fur. The Northern Ibis. In Jungle World. Okay, let's take one last shot here of the family. Over here, this beautiful aviary in the Bronx Zoo. Here in the section that's called Jungle World. Okay, signing off, folks.